time has come. Rocking and rolling and giving a whirl. It's time for gingerbread, a smell of gingerbread. It's time for gingerbread fun.
Welcome to our holiday kitchen. The time has come and we're just stitching. For gingerbread, that's what we're making. So gather around and let's start baking.
Measure the ingredients and put it in a bowl. Mix them all together until the dough is whole. Roll it and cut it and put it on the pan. Put it in the oven just as fast as we can.
What would make him run?
What would make him run away or jump right off the pan? Is he playing by the seat?
Where do you suppose?
Where do you suppose the ginger cookie ran?
He's not in the pencil sharpener.
He's not under the table.
He's not hiding behind my mom.
He's not in my chair pocket. Oh, I did find my math book though.
He's not under my dad.
Where's that ginger man?
Where
did he go?
He must have gotten out of the room somehow.
There he is, I saw
him running down the hall.
Come back, gingerbread kid.
Did you hear what he just said?
Yeah, he said, I am hid and fit in the famous gingerbread kid.
I heard him say it too.
Me too.
You, funky little guy.
And the fast runner with attitude calls himself Gingerbread Kid.
But where did he go?
Where, oh, where has our ginger kid gone? Oh, where can he be? With his face so clear and his belly so round. Oh, where can he be?
I saw a gingerbread kid running across the piano on the music and so I couldn't catch him.
The school said she saw him walk into her classroom and open the door where her lunch is.
Does anyone know anything about a gingerbread kid running all over the school?
We sure do!
That's a gingerbread kid we made, but he ran away.
Running, this is a problem. We can't have running in the halls. Somebody has to tell him that in this school,
there's no running
in the halls.
Yes. Thank you. We will talk to him.
All right, kids, let's think about this. We know that he's very fast because we didn't even see him get away. We need to come over to a point. We need to find the reason he ran away.
Maybe he ran away because he was afraid. Why would he be afraid of us? We like him.
Maybe he ran away because he was lonely.
Maybe Red is really big like Ginerbread Man.
You know why I'm drawing this number?
One is the loneliest number that you ever saw.
I have an idea. Let's bake a whole bunch of gingerbread cakes. Then he won't be the only one anymore.
Go ahead, Kelly. He would have lots of other gingerbread kids to play with, too.
He's shy.
Go ahead, Eloise.
And he
he would have us too. Let's do it.
We measure the ingredients.
Mix them all together until the dough is whole.
Then we roll it and we cut it and we put it on a pan. Put it in the oven just as fast as we can.
Oh, gingerbread. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, gingerbread. Oh, gingerbread. Oh, so much fun to bake you. Oh, gingerbread. Oh, gingerbread. Oh, I love to bake you. The smell of ginger in the air. Cinnamon muffin in an icing hair.
Coming, but you can say hello to your child if you'd like as well before it's time to go.
No, my God. Hey, buddy. I'm just putting up the stuff. You did awesome.
We'll have to have the, I'll have you watch it here tonight when I put it all together.
I can untie that. Here, come on. Although you don't want to wear it all day today?
Not wear it all day.
I'm not sure why this thing's not turning off on me. Oh, I know why.